Ποδοσφαιρική βραδιά, Match Day 10, ΑΕΚ eSports απέναντι σε Αθηναϊκό eSports. Δύο δυνατά παιχνίδια σήμερα για την ομάδα μας. Το πρώτο είναι με τον Αθηναϊκό και σε ξεχωριστό live, καπάκι μετά τη λήξη της αναμέτρησης απέναντι στην ομάδα του Αθηναϊκού, έχουμε το μεγάλο derby, το μεγάλο Αθηναϊκό derby απέναντι σε ΑΕΚ και Παναθηναϊκό. Σε πολύ λίγα λεπτά θα ξεκινήσει η πρώτη αναμέτρηση. Με τα τυπικά εννοείται όπως κάθε αγωνιστική, με συνθέσεις και των δύο ομάδων. Μέχρι να μπει και ο επόμενος παίκτης να πούμε λίγο στα γρήγορα την ομάδα μας. Βλέπετε τα ονόματα Player Mat 13, Pericles 4, DP Paul, Patches 21 GR ο αρχηγός μας, Games 86 GR, Laza the Greek, J899, Diebzalik 11, Damon και F789, Rafael 21R και ο Τρόσπι 71 είναι οι 11 παίκτες για την ομάδα μας. Εδώ βλέπουμε και τις ρυθμίσεις του παιχνιδιού. 15 λεπτός αγώνας, εικονικά 15 λεπτά εικονικά κάθε ημίχρονο. Μεγάλο χρονικό όριο το οποίο απαιτείται από την διοργανώτη αρχή ώστε και οι δύο ομάδες να καταγράψουν τα στατιστικά των δύο ομάδων. Να θυμίσουμε ότι και οι δύο ομάδες καθώς και όλες οι επίσημες ομάδες που λαμβάνουν μέρος στο πρωτάθλημα της HFP είναι με ισορροπημένα στατιστικά. Οι παίκτες είναι φτιαγμένοι μέχρι τη συγκομιδή των 1700 βαθμών. Βλέπουμε ότι έχει μπει και ο 22ος παίκτης και όλα είναι έτοιμα για να ξεκινήσουμε. Καλησπέρα στους φίλους που μπήκαν στο live. Πάμε ρακάρα, καλησπέρα, για πάμε λίγο. Γεια σας σε όλους, παιδιά. Πάμε στα αριστερά. Όλοι, όλοι. Παίρνουμε και τις επίσημες ομάδες μας, ΑΕΚ Sports με Αθηναϊκό. Ελέγχουμε το γήπεδο, την έδρα μας εννοείται. Τσεκάρουμε και τις εμφανίσεις. στα κιτρινόμαυρα για την ομάδα μας και στα κόκκινο-κίτρινα για την ομάδα του Αθηναϊκού. Εδώ βλέπουμε λίγο κάποιες τακτικές που θα επιχειρήσουμε να βάλουμε. Μπορούμε να προχωρήσουμε στο παιχνίδι. Προχωράμε με τον ύμνο της ομάδας μας, όπως κάθε αγωνιστική. Σε πολλά λεπτά η έναρξη του πρώτου παιχνιδιού. Να προχωρήσουμε λοιπόν και στις δύο δεκάδες των ομάδων. Στα δεξιά σας για την ομάδα του Αθηναϊκού, Εμμανουήλ, Αρβανίτη, Στεργίου, Σαβάδη, Φραντσέσκο στα 4 αμυντικοί, καθώς και ο τερματοφύλακας. Αμυντικό χάφο ο Τσιλίκας, στα δεξιά το Παραδεισόπουλος, δεκάριο ο Σαλέτα, αριστερά ο Παβίν, δεξιά ο Σμάνοβιτς και στην κορυφή της επίθεσης ο Σάμποτιτς. Και τώρα για την ομάδα μας. Νούμερο 40, Περικλής Τζιρίμης. Νούμερο 7, Ιάκωβος Λαγκώνης. Νούμερο 26, Κωνσταντίνος Γεμιτζόγλου. Νούμερο 30, Ραφαήλ Αθανασιάδης. Νούμερο 6, Δημήτρης Δήμας. Νούμερο 21, Δημήτρης Πάτσης. Νούμερο 27, Γιώργος Γλετζάκος. Νούμερο 42, Δημήτρης Κεφαλίδης. Νούμερο 9, Έμιρτσαν Γιάλμαν. Νούμερο 10, Λάζαρος Σεμετζίδης. Και νούμερο 11, Πέτρος Λαμπράκης. Πάμε ΑΕΚ, Πάμε για τους 3 βαθμούς.
We're on the way. More than happy to take the muscular approach. It's one! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
I think his face smacks of disbelief as opposed to disappointment. He thought he was about to score.
Drogba, Pirlo. That's gone a long way up and away.
Shevchenko,
Lazzari.
Tries to get it clear. Blackman,
Sancho,
he's had a shot,
keeper has beaten it away. Lazzari, and help's available out wide. Cleared without complication. And it's got through. Oh, he's found him in space. Has a pop. It's broken loose. Can he deliver? Chance to shoot! And he just whacks it away. And the counter is on. Oh, great ball! Interference and very necessary. Clearance is short. And he's there to cut it out. Danger averted for now. And he's there to clear it. Over to the left. Tries lifting it over. And that has been cleared. Defenders on the back foot. And that's been won straight back. It's come through. Got a sight of goal here. That's a brilliant interception. And that has been clubbed away.
And he's going long. He's made sure that that won't get through. Out once more, intercepts the throw, that's well read. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Trout calling for him to shoot, and he's done it. With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Oh, good interception.
That is as far as they're going to go.
Defence has got rid of that. All the way back, and they start again. That had to be more accurate. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given. He's got options out wide. Gets away from his opponent. And he's there to hoof it away. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And he heaves it forward. Well defended, that had to be done. Walk forward, what does he try from here? He can get that clear. That's a goal kick. Drogba. Good idea, just poorly executed. Plays it out to the wing. Fires it in low. Timely intervention.
Has a hit!
Hoists it forward. Breaks on here. time and again they are repelled. That's a throw. Well, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty.
So a big, big chance now from 12 yards
to increase the lead.
He was just never going to miss.
He just didn't let his nerves get through. He struck that with conviction. What a penalty.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Going for goal! So who's he picking out? And he's cut it out. Going through. Be a throw-in. And the defence can get it clear. Cannavaro, and back to base. Gets it back. Either side really getting hold of the ball. He's found his man.
A really good feat.
He's got the ball, he's got the space.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. defending of the desperate variety. He's got away. It's a fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Striding forward, facing goal. That's the whistle for half time.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far, and that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front. If those players, I think, can carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more, and probably only one result coming here.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. We're underway again. Forward it goes. Through it. Back to the keeper and try something new. Away from immediate danger, chance to break. He's left his man. Drogba, well positioned to make that interception. Oh, real danger here. The message is clear, none shall pass. That'll be a throw. Tries to stroke it through. Chance! Played out to the right. Here's the through ball. Cuts it out. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something. That's surely a foul. Free kick.
lovely feet.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Battles to win it back. That's a promising ball. It's good distance on it. Tries to get it clear. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
And help's available out wide.
That's a throw.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Ball's gone out of play. Nicely controlled. Finds him. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He's got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. Clears it out of harm's way. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. He's been out for a throw-in. Athanasiadis lobs it in gently. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
He's looked long this time.
Oh, that was no routine save.
Look, when you talk about decision making, there's a great example. Strong and decisive.
Good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Keeps everyone guessing. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. And out to safety. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Done very well to intervene. He's in space and looking for options. And he's there to hoof it away. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. So a chance to deliver a ball into the box.
So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available.
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Well played, he saw that coming. You can get that clear.
Cannavaro.
Managed to get it away. Pavon. Sancho. Gets the better of his man. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Play for a throw. And the defence can get it clear. Gets it back. Looks to clip it forward. Turns and goes back. Got a throw in. Place it into the box. Real chance! Should have equalised.
Yeah, he was just a little too eager to get his chance away there, and it could have levelled matters.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Shot a goal! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Danger averted for now. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And that's been levered clear.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Defending, all, and they've been caught out here. And the keeper's in command. Shortcomings on either side. It was a great game to watch. Just one between them. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.
Όπως είδατε, κερδίσαμε, φίλες και φίλοι. Τρεις βαθμούς λοιπόν για την Ένωση. Κλείνουμε το live μας και θα το ανοίξουμε σε πάρα πολύ λίγα λεπτά για το μεγάλο ντέρμπι Παναθηναϊκός ΑΕΚ. Οπότε σε το πολύ 5 λεπτά επιστρέφουμε.